Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Austin. I'm wearing my NCIT Neoculture Institute of Technology hoodie. I'm gonna react to NCT127's new favorite music video. I've somehow avoided all of like the audio in the video teasers. It came out, I think, on Monday, and today when I'm recording this is Thursday. So I don't know how I recorded all those teasers, but I just saw like Caitlin Benson said that she was dressing up like a vampire. So maybe it's like a spooky Halloween comeback. I have no idea. But yeah, I went to NCIT. I was voted most likely to marry Tails. So sorry about it. If you want this hoodie, this is not the official one. I found this on Amazon for like $20 or $25. But you know, I'm always looking out for you. If you order it, order two sizes bigger, because it's like Asian sizes, I think. It's kind of small. So like, I normally wear a large hoodie, like in Privé Alliance and stuff, and like just regular hoodies, I usually wear a large. This is a 2X, and it's still kind of tight, like around the bosom area. So maybe I should have got like a 3X, but I was feeling like pretty fat ordering a 2X, not gonna lie. But I guess I am like a fat person, especially like in Asia. Anyway, it's been a long time. I'm sorry for being gone for a while. I was dealing with some medical stuff, some mental health stuff, and just kind of taking a break and enjoying some time off. Starting on Monday, I am switching to daytime shift at my 9-to-5 job. Well, now 9-to-5 job. So I'm gonna have more time. I'm gonna have a set schedule. Previously, I was working overnight, midnight to 9 a.m. So that was crazy. I never knew when I was going to be sleeping. That's why sometimes I posted at like 4 o'clock in the morning. Other times I would post at like 9 o'clock at night. It just wasn't consistent. So sorry, I ran out of breath because I'm not used to recording videos. It's been like 3 weeks. So I'm going to try to be a little bit more consistent with my content. I definitely... Sorry, he fell down. Oh no. mess. But I'm excited to get into this today. If you're new to my channel, consider subscribing. Check out my NCT playlist. I have a lot of videos I'm going to be recording this weekend, so definitely make sure you keep an eye out. I think I'm also going to be doing a live stream, because like, oh my gosh, I still haven't even opened my... That's key. That's a Girls' Generation light stick. But all the rest of these are sticker. Oh, there's a shiny. What is my stuff doing? I've got like a bunch of sticker albums I need to open, like 15 of them, I think. So we're probably gonna do a live stream moment this weekend. Keep an eye out. I'm gonna schedule that. Sorry, I swear my intros are not normally this long. I've just been gone for a long time and I miss you and I wanted you to keep up, even though a lot of you only watch my EXO reactions, but it's fine. I love you. Let's go. All right, before I react to this quick hoodie update, I've been wearing it for like 10 minutes and look, it's already like fraying and coming apart. So, you know, love that. But like it's $20 and it's cute. So just lower your expectations. All right. So the name of the song is actually Favorite Parentheses Vampire. Okay. And let me just look at them real quick. Okay. So they're all barefoot. So people with feet fetishes love that. All right. Let's see if I can recognize them, because like, their eyes are closed. We've got Johnny. I'm gonna come back to you. I'm not sure who. I think that's Haechan. Oh yeah, he's next to Mark. Obviously, that's Haechan. Beautiful Taeyong, Yuta, my husband Tail, Jungwoo, and then this has to be Doyoung, just being alone by himself, being cute. Okay. All right. What is this? Like, there's just a giant sheet on the floor and they're all just... Okay. All right. The leather pants look good, though. But, like, the other ones are wearing bell bottoms. What is this? Okay, sorry. Let's just react to the music video. I think I'm also going to react to the dance practice because, like, if they're vampires, like, go ahead, just kill me. Let's just do it. And then I'm going to react to the B-sides. I think there's, like, two new B-sides. I haven't really looked into it. But anyway, what I'm saying is this is going to be a longer video. I'm going to react to all of the NCT stuff. So I will quit rambling and let's go. Ooh, that whistle. Oh, I love that whistle. Ooh, mullet. Okay, so hip thrusting and... Oh no, Johnny has a mullet too? I begin to oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. Wait, did he say hands down? Okay. I thought he said pants down. Like, okay, it's not that type of song. Hi, Jaehyun. Oh, he got bit. Hey, Chan. Oh. Wait, I just saw tail. He better get more than just that, but look at that. Gorgeous. You could bite me. Oh. Johnny in the bathtub. Or Yuta in the bathtub. Oh my god, I can't talk. Oh, hey, Chan. Oh, those three. Just watching you never satisfy my soul. Oh, that reminded me of this shot here reminded me of two things. It reminded me of Jesse's Numb music video with all like the glass around the bathtub, but it also reminds me of One Us and like Ito's in the bath. Okay. And the water's red too. Taeyong. No. I already know somebody has looped him just saying take that. Oh my god, pervs. I love Jungwoo so much. His voice. Ah. Okay, dancer Mark. Mark in the center. Love that. Mark Hyuk. Is that butterfly? Oh, whoa. Whoa, Doyoung. Oh. Wow, that's beautiful. Wow. What? Are we going to... We just went to dubstep? What just happened? God, he's beautiful. Oh, those vocals. I know that voice. Same. same. Tail will always be my favorite. I really like this. I feel like the dance prac. Ooh, go off with those runs. Hold on. I was speaking, but when Tail sings, like, you stop speaking. Taeyong. I guess SM couldn't afford 9 coffins for them to lay in, so they just threw a sheet on the floor. Okay. Love that. That was great. That song. Okay, I'm going to be honest. I like the song. I think the song is a little, like, it's definitely a lot safer than Sticker. I'm going to be honest. I think I like Sticker a little bit better, but I think Favorite is more... It's very pretty, and it's especially that chorus, like the saranghae, like it's so pretty. And the music video is, I'm excited to check out the dance practice. Maybe after I listen to it a second time, it'll grow on me. I don't know why that random like dubstep thing was in there. That threw me off. Like, I can't say I loved that, but I think that's probably just for the music video. I would bet if you get it on like Spotify or Apple Music, it probably doesn't have that dubstep, because that's just like a dance break. And usually dance breaks aren't always included in like the streaming and stuff. So I think the song would flow better without it. It just, you know, as an SM stan, I immediately was like, was this produced by DJ Hyo? Like, what was that? But I loved it. The boys were looking amazing. Do-young with the smoky eye and the black leather pants, and I didn't really pay attention to the lyrics. I'm sorry. I didn't pay attention to the lyrics because the visuals were so... Oh my god. Okay, well, that was that. I'm excited to check out the dance practice and the B-sides. Man, I need to open these albums, because like as soon as I open the albums, I'm probably going to put Tail on the wall next to Kyungsoo. This is going to be like my alt wall. I feel bad taking these EXO boys down. I'm not going to take them down. I'm just going to move them over a little bit. One of these days, I'll do a 360 of my whole room. Like, I've got Kai over there, Sehun, Chanyeol, another Sehun. There's a whole shelf that's just Suho. There's a whole Suho shelf. There's a Baekhyun shelf with like Baekhyun. Oh my god. Sorry. Pretty soon I'm going to have an NCT shelf, because I do have an NCT row, and I've got Taeyong posters, and I've got all my NCT albums, and then my Dream albums and my Wavy albums. I'm going to be doing a Wavy week coming up very soon. So stay tuned for that. I have a lot to say. I'm sorry. Some of you are probably annoyed I'm talking a lot, but I haven't posted a video in like 3 weeks. I have a lot to say. So, bear with me. Let's go to the dance practice and just fast forward, I guess, if you don't, whatever. I don't care. Let's go. Wait a minute. I just watched this back while I was editing it, and like there were like the flower petals flying off of them, and then like he went like this, and there was like a white dove. That's like exactly the same thing in the Girls' Generation, the boys music video with the flower, with the rose petals. And then Jessica's like this with the dove. I wonder if that was just like a coincidence. I mean, they're both SM artists, or if like the two are connected, because like the boys, iconic, and like these are like SM's favorite boy. Am I thinking too much into it? Like, have I reached that level of stan where I'm like developing conspiracy theories that this SM artist is connected to this SM artist, even though Girls' Generation hasn't had a comeback in like 3 years? Let me know. Sorry, I'm being extra annoying today, but let's go to the dance practice. All right, so the dance practice is 5 minutes long, so maybe we get like some cute behind the scenes moments or something.
Oh.
A. Oh. This already feels different. It's like superheroes. Oh no. Who do I look at? That view is really nice. Hi, Mark. Do-young. Let me just say something really quick. Mark is dancing in Converse. I can't tell if they're low tops or high tops, but like Converse are incredibly hard to do anything in. So props to Mark for being able to dance in those shoes. Oh. Taeyong, I just saw your underwear. Oh. Oh. Get it, Haechan. Hi, Yuta. Oh, Jungwoo's really good too. I mean, they're all good dancers, but. Oh, no. I don't have any words to say. Ooh, tail. I love these camera moves. So dramatic. Don't you love it when Mark wears his hat like that? Okay, so the dance break. Like, this is, would be really cool live, I just... Wait, what's on his? Do you see how long Tail's shirt is? He reminds me so much of Kyung's, who like, no, I'm not giving you any, nope, you're not seeing any abs.
You're
Man, Taeyong is such a good leader. Haechan's hair is so fluffy. Oh, that was cool. Oh, he's lead. Wow. Okay. Wow. Okay, so no behind the scenes or anything. It's just that, like, instrumental, the intro. That's probably the intro that you'll hear, like, when they do a concert. I don't have anything to say. I'm not a professional dancer. I don't know anything about dance. That was good. That was great. I love it. Honestly, when I think of, like, best dancers in K-pop, honestly, I think of, obviously, EXO Kai. I think of Girls' Generation Hyo, Red Velvet Seulgi, obviously, SHINee's Taemin. And when I think of, like, best dancer NCT, like, Taeyong. Like, that's just where my mind goes. Let me know if any other NCT members are, like, known really well for their dancing. Obviously, I'm still pretty new to NCT. I'm still learning. I got all the 127 names down, but there's still a lot I don't know. I don't know anything about Wavy. So let me know if anyone in NCT can dance, like, as good as Taeyong, because, like, whew, the way he moves is just very incredible, and his stage presence is ridiculous. I love watching Taeyong perform so much, and I just hope he gets a solo soon, because he definitely deserves it. Yeah. All right, this is the first B-side. It's called Love on the Floor, and NCT 127 B-sides are always amazing, usually better than the title tracks. So I'm excited to check this out. Let's go. Oh. We in the club. Oh. We in the gay club. Tail. Why am I so attracted? Same. Oh, that melody in his voice. Oh my god. Love on the floor. They're talking about love on the dance floor.
Yes.
Dance. On the floor. Yeah. I can't even get that low. On the floor. Who did the dance? Oh my god, I love his rap. These lyrics are so good. Oh, Johnny. Oh, I love this so much. Sensuality. Oh. Oh. Life is a bastard, Mark. It's a long ass ride. Same. Yeah. Yuta, no. This is one of the best B-sides I've heard in a long time.
Yeah.
Yes. I just love music like this.
Dance on the floor.
A. I loved that so much. That reminded me of like late 2000s, like club music, like early Lady Gaga. Ugh. With the auto-tune and everything, like... Honestly, my favorite part of that was probably Johnny's part and Taeyong's rap part killed it. But that whole song, that's already one of my favorite 127 B-sides. Well, Back to You is probably always going to be my favorite because I love a sad bop. I love like when you're crying and twerking at the same time. But I also love a good club song. And that was like, Meet Me in the Club, It's Going Down. Mark is like, ooh, hold on, I need to get a Tic Tac. And I said, girl, you need the whole pack. I'm so old. Oh my God. But yeah, I really liked that. That was so good. The other one is called like Airplane. No, Pilot. All right. All right, Pilot, let's go. Oh, it's gonna be a bumpy ride. Sing to me, Jungwoo. Oh, wait, what was that lyric? Oh, that was cute. Oh my God, Doyoung. That's my favorite part of Doyoung's voice is when he gets like very light up in his head voice and it's just very breathy and just very like angelic. This is so smooth. And they've got the airplane sound in the back.
Yeah.
Oh man, that was cute. That was really cute. I really like that. That was just a cute new B-side. I liked that. I didn't like it as much as Love on the Floor because Love on the Floor is a bop. But Pilot is super sweet. It reminded me a little bit of like Paradise by EXO and like Runaway by EXO because they're talking about just like, do you trust me? I'll take you wherever you want to go. Let's just like run away. And it just kind of had a similar vibe. But musically, like it was so pretty. The vocals, Do Young and Jungwoo on that. Ugh, that was so pretty. I really loved that. That was my look at all of the new NCT 127 stuff from this week that I missed out on. I'm sure there are tons of other things that I missed. So leave me suggestions as always. Let me know what other 127 things you want me to react to. Eventually, I'm going to go back and react to all of the old albums. I need to learn about Winwin too, because like I don't know when he went on hiatus from 127, but I'm probably going to learn all about him on my Wavy week. So that's coming very soon. I don't have a date yet, but one thing at a time. I'm just coming back to YouTube now after being gone for a little bit, so I'm going to maybe go slow at first, but I'm going to try to record videos every day or like at least more frequently. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. I'll see you next time. Bye.